What do changing colors, fun explosions, and icky slime have in common? They're all part of Maria DeRosa's chemistry magic show. The Carleton University chemistry professor and her team of graduate students performed live experiments for inquisitive kids at this year's Cool Science Saturday event during Ottawa's Winterlude celebrations.
This is a way for us to connect with the public and show them all the awesome things that we can do with science, specifically with chemistry. The demos that we did today for the public all looked like magic, basically color changes and smoke that was emanating from liquids, but they all had a simple chemical explanation. Demos to show people that, you know, that science is exciting, but we can understand science. It's not really magic. So it's a way for, hopefully, for kids of all ages truly to get excited about science, to get inspired, and to get curious.
When she's not performing magic tricks, DeRosa develops DNA nanotechnology in her CFI-funded lab called The Ladder at Carleton University in Ottawa.
What we do is take little pieces of DNA and we incorporate it into things like sensors that allow us to detect molecules at very low level. So for example, we would like to be sure that there's nothing toxic in our food. So we make sensors that can detect low levels of toxins to make sure our food is safe. Or another thing could be for our health. We want to make sure, as a way to diagnose something, we can detect low levels of a virus, for example. So we make sensors that can do that at using our DNA nanotechnology.
Keeping Canadians healthy and safe? That's the magic of chemistry.